I have milkweed in my garden. Butterflies love it, but this year it is covered with this yellow stuff. What is this? And this is Susan in Shelbyville.
Oh, let's cheer our girl up.
How about that?
Well, those are oleander aphids, and they're really, they seem very prevalent this year. At the Nature Center, we have a lot of oleander aphids on milkweed, particularly the younger shoots and such.
Okay.
And they're terrible pests. I don't believe they're native to this country, but they're spread worldwide. The curator for Backyard Wildlife Center has milkweed. She doesn't have that, but she knows she's got lots of ladybugs.
Okay, you know, which is good.
Exactly. They're ladybugs, lacewings, insects, and also there's some parasitic wasps that prey on the aphids. But they reproduce like mad. They actually clone themselves. They're, as far as I've been able to tell, there are no male aphids of this type in the wild. The females basically lay larvae. They clone themselves, and they can reproduce pretty wildly. Going back as far as rinsing with water, one technique is you can kind of blast them off and that sort of stuff.
I would recommend that.
This is not for the squeamish, but it's effective. But what I recommend personally with those is to put on some gloves. They have they excrete all sorts of nasty stuff. But just squish them. It's kind of satisfying. Try to get them early.
It's satisfying?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
for the people who are not squeamish. Yeah. I mean, there are some products you can apply. I heard someone said Windex works and that sort of stuff. Ooh. You wouldn't go chemical. But if you're trying to attract monarchs and other insects, but you can kill the eggs with the same chemicals that treat the aphids. You can also buy lacewings and ladybugs either on the internet or sometimes local stores carry them, and you just let them loose in your garden. You just got to realize once they clean up, they'll go on
go
somewhere
away.
Else.
That's right. That's right.
I'm really cautious about if you're trying to attract butterflies using insecticides, because you can kill not only the butterflies but their eggs and their larvae.
Right. Right. But the soaps are, you know, they're safe if you use them correctly according to the label. And there's some oils you can use. You just have to be careful with those.
Yeah.
But yeah, I always tell folks, just pull out the water hose. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.